Messenger after messenger has come and spread the truth abroad. It is you who have locked up such truths in temple, church, and mosque, and taken refuge in the courts of law. Self-denial is unknown and is displaced by denial of the self. Still you laugh contemptuously when told that love shall save the world, or purity, or truth, or law, or sacrifice. You have hardened your hearts, yet he still comes, the embodiment of love, purity, and of truth, of law and sacrifice, to teach you once again the ancient truth, lest war, and even greater war, should take his place as teacher of the angels of men. Be of the same mind, one with another, for there is but one life, which is the very essence of you all. It is love that will open the doors. What will your answer be, men of earth?